The telephone worked then, much as it does today. There was a mouthpiece, or receiver, for talking, and there was a device for hearing. The sounds from one's voice would bounce off a diaphragm, which in turn created a series of interruptions on an electrical wire. This wire was strung from town to town, or house to house, creating a circuit.